Welcome back. This is a significant case with many questions. A 26-year-old woman has been undergoing infertility treatments for 4 years without success. A transvaginal ultrasound was performed on day 14 of her cycle. The uterus is normal in size 6.4 cm with a normal endometrial thickness 6.1 mm. No abnormality was found in the uterus. The right ovary is also normal in size 36 mm without a dominant follicle. There is no free fluid in the pelvis or cul-de-sac. No dilated fallopian tube but visualized. The left ovary measures 43 mm which is normal and contains 3 follicles measuring 23 mm, 20 mm and 19 mm. These follicles appear healthy with thin smooth walls, round shapes, clear fluid and no internal debris or septa. These are good quality follicles. This ultrasound scan shows normal pelvic organs and good quality follicles on day 14. Yet, she has not conceived in 4 years. This situation is unfortunately common with many women undergoing prolonged treatments without success. This patient, despite having these follicles, has not achieved pregnancy. On her next visit, special counseling with her husband was done, and his fresh semen report shows low sperm motility 20%. Infertility is significantly influenced by male factors, accounting for approximately half of all the cases. Suboptimal sperm motility and morphology below 60% often hinder natural conception. Another rare cause of infertility, sometimes not visualized in ultrasound scan, is bilateral tubal blockage. Fallopian tubes that are dilated and fluid-filled are visualized and diagnosed on ultrasound scan. But if the tubes are blocked and not dilated, these are obscured. These require other procedures like laparoscopy or hysterosalpingography. Thanks for watching the video.